Last year, the state portion of the grocery tax was cut from 3% to 2%.
Tomorrow, when Governor Beebe meets with the legislature, he plans to push for even more cuts.
4029's Dame Maloney explains what the governor is asking for and has shoppers' reaction.
Anybody that shops for food knows that it can add up quickly, and Governor Beebe is going to ask legislators again to cut the state's grocery tax by 0.5 cent.
I do think it's a great idea because, you know, every little bit counts, and we all have to have food.
Gigi Wooten knows the importance of budgeting, especially when it comes to feeding the family.
At other states, they don't even tax food.
Currently, the state tax on groceries is 2%. The governor plans to ask lawmakers to reduce it by 0.5 cent. So if you're a family who spends $500 a month on groceries, you'd be saving $2.50 if the governor gets his way.
It's nice to have a politician actually stand by what he, you know, is preaching that he's going to do. We don't see that very often.
When Beebe first became governor, the state tax on groceries was 6%. He's made the issue of cutting the tax a campaign promise. Heather Pulliam shops for her husband and two kids. She feels it's not necessary to tax something needed for basic survival.
The price of everything's going up, but, you know, we're not making a lot more money at work.
Cutting the grocery tax will mean a loss of about $20 million in revenue, but the governor's office says Beebe doesn't plan on seeking any tax increases to offset the numbers.
I think it's great. A lot of people is out of work, and they need to feed their families, so I think it's fantastic.
And Elvira Real would even like to see more tax cuts in certain areas that involve health.
No, I think that if they can cut down in food taxes and medication taxes, that would be wonderful.
Damon Maloney, 4029 News.
The plan to cut the grocery tax is part of the governor's balanced budget proposal. Now, the tax cut at the state level would not affect city and county taxes on groceries, which in some cases is more than the existing 2% charged by the state.